Welcome, everybody. Pastor D. Light here, and we are getting the puppet church decorated for Christmas. That's right. Oh, we've got everything from our little tree here to decorations everywhere. Yes, we are so glad that you could be a part of our decorating for Christmas. You know, my daughter, she's here somewhere. I think she went to go get some of the decorations. She always used to be a silly Sally. Oh, but she's a wonderful little star now. Star, are you here? Where did she go?
Oh, right here, Dad.
Oh, there she is. Still a little silly Sally sneaking up on me. Oh, there you are. Christmas decorations. Wonderful. Oh, we got lots of good stuff in here.
Glass box.
Oh, wonderful, wonderful. We got bells and garland. We got some lights. Oh, this will be great stuff here. Look at this. This is great stuff. Oh, yes. Ah, well, I guess we're ready to start putting decorations on the tree. But you know, Christmas isn't all about the decorating of the tree or the stuff that we get, is it?
No. Especially now all the toys, like when I was a little silly Sally.
Oh, yes, you were. Oh, that was a good year of Christmas when I took you out shopping. Oh, let's remember it while we get started decorating the tree over here. Oh, this will be great. Why don't you grab some of that and those colorful bulbs and we'll start putting them here on the tree.
Oh, Daddy! I want one of these, and one of those, and this over here, and that over there. Please, Daddy, can I have them? Please?
Sally, control yourself.
Oh, Daddy, look over there.
Over where?
Right over there. It's a real-life sauerkraut kid dog. Oh, Daddy, I gotta have one. Please?
You don't need a sauerkraut kid.
But everybody has one. I'm the only kid in the whole world who doesn't have one.
Don't be silly, Sally. Everybody doesn't have one.
But everybody I know has one. Please, Daddy.
Sally, you're driving me crazy.
I'll stop driving you crazy if you get me one, Daddy. I promise. I'll wash the dishes forever and ever. If you just give me a sauerkraut kid doll.
You know how much that costs? $45. $45 for the ugliest doll ever made.
But you got the money.
Sally, you're not getting a sauerkraut kid. That's one doll you can do without. You don't even play with the ones you have.
If you love me, you'll get it.
Well, young lady, is that a fact?
That's right.
Well now, starting tomorrow, you're getting no more allowance.
What?
And you can start paying rent, too.
What?
And you can fix your own meals, buy your own clothes, and wash your own laundry, too.
But, Daddy...
Because your mother and I... must not love you anymore, because we won't get you a sauerkraut kid.
Oh, Daddy, stop being silly.
You're the one being silly. You know, I'd like to buy a few things, too. I'd like to have a new truck.
Then why don't you get one?
Because I can't afford it. I have a little girl to raise, put through school, house to take care of, taxes to pay. We don't always get what we want.
We don't? Even when we get older?
Especially when we get older. Besides, you know, thou shalt not covet.
What does covet mean?
Well now, that's desiring what someone else has instead of being satisfied with what you have. Grown-ups call it keeping up with the Joneses.
But we don't know any Joneses.
Well now, that's just a figure of speech. The point is, we should be thankful to God for what we do have. and to share what we have with others.
I would share a sauerkraut kit with my friends.
Would you really share it, or just boast about having one?
Oh, Daddy.
Look here. You've got nice clothes, nice toys, all kinds of nice things. Be thankful for what you do have.
Are you thankful?
You bet. You know what I'm thankful for?
What?
Why, I'm thankful I've got you.
Oh, Daddy. I'm thankful that I got you.
That's more like it.
Oh, look, over there.
What is it now?
A Barbie Ken doll. How about giving me one of those? It only costs $25.
Forget it. Besides, I'm not getting any doll that looks better than I do.
Oh, Daddy.
Look at all the toys! I gotta have some! Where's my sister? Where's my sister? Sister!
That was such a wonderful memory. Don't you agree, Star?
I agree.
And my lovely wife, Mrs. Delight. Oh, she came out to help us as well today. Yes, she did. Oh, she is a wonderful decorator and a cook. Ooh, she made all the cookies tonight, didn't she? Oh, yes, we like cookies. Well, everybody, we want you to know that you are welcome at Puppet Church any time of the year. But here at Christmas time, we really want to share about the love that God has given to us as His special gift. That's right, His gift for us, His Son, Jesus Christ, came in a manger. And that first Christmas, when everyone needed a gift of hope, Jesus was that hope. So remember that this Christmas, as you share in decorating the tree and having a good time with family, remember that the true meaning of Christmas, the gift of hope, was Jesus born for you and me. Spread that and share it with everyone. All right, ladies, let's go down and enjoy those cookies and punch. Oh, come on, everybody. Ho, ho.
Cookies.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Said the night wind to the little lamb, do you see what I see? Way up in the sky, little lamb, do you see what I see? A star, dancing in the night, with a tail as big as a kite, with a tail as big as a kite. Said the little lamb to the shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear? Ringing through the sky, shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear? A song, high up of the tree, with a voice as big as the sea, with a voice as big as the sea. Said the shepherd boy to the mighty king, do you know what I know? In your palace, warm, mighty king, shivers in the cold, let us bring him silver and gold. Let us bring him silver and gold. Said the king to the people everywhere, listen to what I say. people everywhere, listen to what I say. The child, sleeping in the night, he will bring us goodness and light. He will bring us goodness and light.
Merry Christmas, everybody. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Happy New Year!
Huh. I thought I heard something. Guess not.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
I heard Christmas carolers. Guess not.